Model T ride.
Thank you.
First time?
Second for me, first for him.
Okay. Where are you from?
Chicago.
Here for the weekend?
Yeah.
It's a great weekend.
Yeah, weather's great.
The weather's great. It's a little crowded.
But makes it fun.
Yeah. If you like, I'll tell you a little bit about the cars you're riding in and about Henry Ford and Model T. Any questions about the car, the village, Henry Ford, anything, please interrupt me. So you're riding in a 1914 Ford Model T. It's an authentic Model T. It's called a touring car. It would have been a family car, we'd say. And the top of the track is going to become an open car for the design. Significance of 1914 is that was the first year Henry Ford began using his moving assembly line. This would have been one of the first cars off that line. This car would have taken 93 minutes to build. The final worker put the frame on the conveyor belt this time, another worker drove the finished product off the other end of the line. And you can contrast that with the 1913 Model T, which is almost an identical car. 12.5 hours to build it because it's not built by hand. You can see the impact that the assembly line has on the production of Model T and on the price of Model T. Henry built this car for a total of 19 years, 1908 to 1927. And in that period of time, he built a total of 15 billion of these Model T. 3 years in America with a considered to be the man of America, the car.
Does the car have an odometer on it?
No. No speedometer, no odometer. I mean, really, there was no need for the speedometer because the road told you how fast you could go.
That was the speed limit sign, right?
That was the speed limit, exactly. So, you know, people often ask how fast the car goes, and the answer to that question is 45 miles an hour. Mm-hmm. But when Henry Ford began producing these Model T's in 1908, 1909, there wasn't a public road in America where you could go anywhere near 45 miles. The roads were little more than cow pastures and wagon trails. They were full of ruts and branches and rocks. And generally, your speed was 5 to 10 miles an hour. So, what difference did a number on the dashboard make? You go as fast as you could on the roads given.
Yeah, thank you.
Any day in the village?
Mm-hmm.